Folsom Field in Boulder, Colorado. It is Big 12 football presented by Kia Sierra. And today, the number four team in the nation, the Oklahoma Sooners, take on the Buffaloes of Colorado.
Scrimmage quickly. They're going.
They're going to fake it. Off to one side. Oh, it's intercepted. No, dropped by Reggie Smith. He tried it.
Back to one cut and go.
Spread the defense, looking towards the tight end, DeGray, and it's through. Oh, intercepted. Coming back the other way, picked off. It's DJ Wolf, the safety. Wolf making a miss. He gets a couple of good blocks. Inside the 15 and popped by Columbus, out of bounds, right at the 11. So off the deflection, it should have been a catch by DeBray.
Well, the ball was thrown a little high. It's tipped airborne, and every single practice you work on this, the tip drill. And Wolf does a heck of a job. Wolf, a former running back, he's played cornerback.
Round in the eye. Pocket holds up for Bradford, middle of the field, touchdown Iglesias.
Well, his first completion today is his 15th touchdown pass of the season. 15 touchdowns, only two interceptions. That's what the coach touchdown.
Hartley for the point after. For the Sooners. The best drive so far for the Buffaloes. It'll be Charles. He's got a land, and there he goes. Can he take it the distance? Touchdown, Colorado!
Inside the pylon for six.
Ever outside the 35. Patrick trying to bend it outside. He's got a nice lane to run through. And he'll go the distance inside the 10. Touchdown, Oklahoma. So the Sooners didn't take long to answer, did they?
No, that's a championship mentality right there. We're going to try to take in.
Hartley for the point after. 8-yard attempt. But Garrett Hartley, a 10-point lead for the Sooners. He's got it. And they got a 3rd and 10 to start the second half. Pick up English, pinch him inside, buys time for Hawkins, but it's picked off again. There goes DJ Wolf with his second at grab of the game. He's bumped out of bounds at about the 20. DJ Wolf did transfer, by the way, from Colorado to Oklahoma. And we were told that before the game. But it was in high school.
It wasn't in
college.
Well, Chigoris should have caught
17.
My bad, 17.
Patrick is the single. Bradford changing the play. It'll be Patrick busting it up the middle, breaking tackles. He's in. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
Did they capitalize or what? I mean, when you make mistakes, Joel, they make you pay. They make you.
Hartley for the point after. So 14.
Big
field goal try. Everhart, 41-yard attempt. And it is dead on for a guy that's had his problems from us.
Sustaining his block. That's good effort.
It'll be second and about three. Uh-oh. And it's available for Iglesias and intercepted. Can he hold on? Yes, Ryan Walters with the pick.
Big effort right there. Just a little bit too much on the football from Sam Bradford. He had Iglesias available to him. He went to Iglesias for his first completion of the day, which was a touchdown. But we've seen three interceptions now off of tipped ball.
Tight end. On fourth and goal from the four. He's got the tight end. Touchdown to Gray!
And DJ Wolf collide. Touchdown. Deal. Watching for the fake.
McKnight the holder. It's up. And he, well, he threw too much. He hooked it.
He pulled it.
Everhart missed it. Gosh. It is his fourth miss of the year. So he is now 4 of 8 on the season.
Coach Hawk says, I should have gone for it. Son of a gun.
The ground. Raptors going to throw on first down. And he's got Iglesias popped into the air. Intercepted. Dykes on a dual possession. Who do they give it to? It's a wrestling match. And would it go to Oklahoma? No. Colorado. Daniel Dykes, the safety.
I'll tell you, the line judge, Kelly Dietering, came in and took complete control of it. He said, you have to give possession. Initially, went to Daniel Dykes, and he came up with the football. The ball was tipped once again. Iglesias, again.
Sumler and Ellis setting up behind the left tackle, Columbus. And will they give it up? No. Wide open spray. Touchdown, Colorado! Incredible!
Against Oklahoma at a critical time.
Extra.
Good snap, good hold, and good kick.
No, they don't call timeout. It's on its way. Does it stay true? Yes!
Wow!
Colorado has shocked Oklahoma.
Wow!